Hey everyone, so today I'm here with an unboxing. It is an unboxing of the ID. I would show you like all the packaging, but it has like our addresses on it. I bought this from someone on the Tamagotchi Traders Facebook group, and I'm so excited to open it. I'm sort of out of breath because I was running all around the house trying to get things I needed, like scissors and batteries. And my room was upstairs, so I had to run upstairs like 3 times. So yeah, I'm kind of winded actually. But she sent it in this type of envelope. I can do this at least. But yeah, so I'm going to open it. I think I can at least open it like this. Just gonna cut the tip, just the tip. So we open it up. Oh, and look, you can see it. You can see inside of it. What is this? Oh, she sent me a little note. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay. It looks so cute. This makes me want to buy like all the things from her. Oh my goodness. I can't handle the cuteness, guys. Okay. So first, and it is this little note. It just says, thank you. Here, focus that. Thank you, Sierra. I hope you enjoy your new ID from Jenilee. I think that's how you say her name. And so she included a cute little, I think this is a key topper, a little Pac-Man key topper. I'm not sure which exact Pac-Man this, I don't know, it's not Pac-Man, but the little ghosties. See, there's a little slit at the end. I don't have a proper key to put in it. I have only the keys like this, so I could try. But yeah, so it looks like a key topper. I think, I'm not too sure. I've never used a key topper, so that's different. And then she has these cute little, I don't know if these are stickers or what, these cute little thingies, but they're so adorable. Look at these. Can they focus? It's not wanting to focus for me, but it's so adorable. It won't focus on it, I'm so sad. But this one, it's just, they're little bears, I think. And, well, this one over here is like kitties. I really want it to focus. There you go, look at this one's kitties. Yes, so adorable. And this one's a little bear. This one, I think, is also a bear with like a little hat on him. So cute though. And then she put this in here, and I'm not sure what this is. I'm going to have to ask her. It looks almost like a cap of some sort, but the little duck is so adorable. I don't know what to do with my life. It's already 3 minutes into us, and it's just showing the parts that aren't the ID. Anyways. Thank you, Jenilee. I'll show you this video so you can laugh at me. Laugh at my ridiculousness. And here is the ID itself. It's purple. Purple and pink are two of my favorite colors. Surprisingly, I've been getting really into the color pink lately, and I'm not sure why. But purple's always been a big favorite of mine. So I'm really excited to have the ID in my collection because this was the only color version I was missing. Like, I have one of the each of the main colors, not like any of the special editions. So I have one plus color, now I have one ID, I have one IDL, one P's, and I have one for you. So that's exciting. So let's open her up. I really hope she didn't tape it. I think she taped it. She did. Let me just cut this open for you guys. Here we go. I'll try to be gentle with it. So I have this open, time to just pull her out. So here are the instructions. I'm not gonna go through them, but what I really like about them is that they're like rainbow colored. Like the front is kind of rainbowy and stuff like that. And they have the characters on the front. So I think these are all the adult characters, I think. So yes, I don't want this being too terribly long. I just wanna start up the ID. And she did say there was a little bit of sun damage, I think, on the front jewel to the right or something. I'm not sure. I honestly can't tell. Can you tell? I can't tell if there's a if there's any sun damage discoloration on the jewel. To me, it looks really cute. I love the jeweled the jewel looking of the ID. It's really simplistic, and I really need something to open this with. I did not think about that. Ah, one moment. All right, guys, I am back. I'm going to use a mechanical pencil. But I don't have the lead sticking out of it. It's just the closest thing to me to where I can open this. So, yep. So the back is off. Here are my batteries. First one in. The sound. Here she is. I always suck at putting these back on though. Oops, I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, let me put the backpack on before you do anything. I said download. Okay, well, I said download, and there's a little Belchie on here, and it's a cute little background, as you can see. Oh, so it looks like is this second gen? Oh, yeah. So I guess you had a Kikichi the first gen. That's really funny, actually. But yeah, I'm going to restart her so we can see the egg start up and everything. So let me do that. So the first option was download, and I accidentally pressed that when I was trying to put the backpack on. So now we will reset. It's adorable. All right, now we gotta set the time. I don't... 3:10. It's around there. Whoa, it's the first of first month of the year, and it's the 7th. And it is 3:10, around there. My birthday is May 28th, and I accidentally went past that. Oh, I did it again. Come on. I'm just gonna show the egg hatching screen and then end the video because it's getting kind of long. I apologize for that. I might edit this so it's not as long. I usually put like Nami, but I don't know it by heart, so... I'm gonna put another heart right here. Yep. Woo! Okay, I'll put a sun then. And then I'll put a heart on the last one. I didn't mean to go past the heart, I swear! And, ah, oh, did it again. Star! Woo! Alright, so now we are going to watch the egg hatching scene. Sorry if you guys missed some of that. I was kind of busy looking at the screen myself. Because my camera is like straight ahead. So if I go like this, it's gonna be angled. It's not like angled downwards, it's just like angled straight ahead. So that's why I was doing that. I really can't get over these little stickers. These little thingies, they're so cute. I always get jealous because like all these sellers have like nice things to put into their like things they send out, and then like when I sell things, I'm just like, here's just the thing you ordered. I usually don't even put a note. I feel terrible. Oh, I'm so in love right now. I can't with my life. It's so quiet. I'm trying to talk to fill in the void while this hatches, but it's not working. All right. Oh, here it comes. Yay. What gender shall it be? It's a boy. All right, we have a lovely, precious little boy here. I'm just gonna feed him really quick once you can see him eat the omu rice in his little kitchen. I have my plus colors, so I'll definitely connect them. My plus color is a boy right now. It's a Kikichi. So I think once they're opposite genders, I'll make a video of them marrying it up and having a baby. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Do stick around. I plan to have an updated collection video soon. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Sorry that this video is so long. I tend to do that.